That's it. Still gonna pop up saying it's... I think I might have fixed it. Didn't pop up when I was running around like an asshole. So hopefully it doesn't pop up in the fucking match either. I think I finally fixed it. I wonder how many videos went out fucked up. Probably all of them. All of them for this game, at least. It's hammer time. Thanks. Your stun made it easier for me. Like, by default, that guy is a good counter for Demon Warrior, at least a low level one. My poor little nerf demon warrior. Now is the time. Didn't even get to use the full size one. Honor and rage. Mainly just the rage. I didn't see the encoder drop any during that, but I also was kind of focused on the match. Hopefully I got it sorted out. Damn it. I do not like these new archers. Oh, did they boost Bannerman's power too? Oh, they better have since they raised his cost to 3. Attack my base from there. I can't do shit about it. I didn't even see it. Of course they make the really easy to see Drone Force 1 into this fucking barely seeable thing. Fucking son of a bitch. They just want to make it even harder for people who are colorblind. And blind. That was one of my biggest complaints about this game before. That, it's very not friendly with the eyes. So many of the backgrounds blend into the characters. And since they shrunk and changed everything, it's even worse.
Showtime!
I've gotta warn you, my fire ain't friendly.
I just love the complaint. Especially when I lose. Killers out of my deck. That was stupid of me. Make it more spammy for Volko. Couldn't have done that.
Yeah.
Right now I have nothing to handle, like, so many different things, including the things coming at me right now. There's nothing I can do. Fucked myself with this deck. I need to fix that. Need some anti-air and a biggie killer. Really? If I get a laser turret, it can be both. Or a magma turret, even. A little cheaper. Maybe. No, let's use a laser turret. It's better at killing the really big shit. Nice if they didn't completely fuck over my deck. My hero. My favorite card. And my eyesight. I'm remembering why I quit the game. Yeah, they just started fucking over APEP and they changed it to this god-awful new interface. It's a literal eyesore. It hurts my eyes to look at this game. Worthless demon warrior. Too soon. Didn't completely whip it. Only half whipped it. That thing would have still been alive to take out Brutus here. I didn't fuck that up. Warrior's far too worthless for far too long, and then when he does finally get bigger, it's not that big of a fucking improvement anymore. And that's the max. That's just the max now. I hate it. I hate what they've done to it. Defeats the whole purpose. Like, it's a slow build into mediocrity. Instead of a slow build into something kick-ass. You still make the sacrifice, but you don't get the benefit. Or you get a minor benefit. I need to come up with something new and better. Much as I love the Demon Warrior, I gotta give him up, because it's just not the same anymore.
Get ready!
Moxie sauce.
Let's duel! It's hammer time!
They got all the fancy new cards. It's a fucking dangerous one right there. Really reactive. That was the wrong key. Wrong key.
Let's go.
Oh, right. Fucking Bulko doesn't hit the air. Like, I've been stalling long enough. Why isn't doing anything? You can't do anything. That's why I never use Volko. This incubus-succubus combo thing is fucking ridiculous. Succubus is bad enough on her own. I need to throw this deck out. No, this is not Dragon Ball Legend. This is not even close to Dragon Ball Legend. I can't log in the Twitch, so I can't change it. There is a card called Dragon Ball in it, though. Okay, so I need to scrap this entirely. Go back to APEP with it at least. Better like that. That's better. I need a new idea. Or a revamp of an old one. My archer deck. My good archer deck. I must have gotten rid of it. That's not good. Really made for teammate, but probably didn't solo. Take out two things. There we go. This is a team deck, but try it. See how it feels. All right, and then revamp some shit. The reboomer doesn't really fit in this deck. I don't know why I have it. Ah, my timing's all fucked up and my spacing is just completely off. happen when they completely change where the spacing is. I don't understand the reformatting of the entire battlefield. It's the dumbest thing they've done, and all the dumb things they've done in this game. Oh, hey, he's at 15 life. I should probably do something about that.
Mana well spent.
Like that. Well, this deck hasn't failed as much. That boomer out though. Cycle card maybe? Or. Oh, it got anti biggies in it. An anti biggie. That's an anti biggie. We don't need the laser turret. Other option. Yeah, maybe I'll do the flying ones instead. For a little more versatility. What did it just take out of my deck? And why? Great, I don't even know what's missing. Broken mouse is gonna be the death of me. Not even close. Normally think that's an awful spot, but trying to get it to where they could easily hit those. It was still an awful spot. I just had a justification for an awful spot. See closer. Don't bullshit me. Give me my thing. What'd I get? Ooh, a shock rock. Why does it keep going back to challenge? Put me back where I was in the expedition. It's annoying. Another stupid new phenomenon in this game. I don't need to do more battles. Everything that's changed in the game seems to annoy me. I don't mind new units, I just mind that they fuck what they've had. Make him worthless. And he's my favorite. Was my favorite. Since they haven't improved the AI of the bosses. My reward, bitch. Give me the gold. I want the gold. Season token. Some of these new units. Anyone I don't. God damn it. Stop giving me those. For 5 mana, or 4 mana since it refunds one. Not good. I mean, it's bulky. Cheaper than its counterpart. Doesn't do the shield thing like the counterpart. That rage thing. Seems potentially really powerful. This is just ridiculous. That and that, that. New things I don't have all seem kind of ridiculously strong. I should buy more tokens. And again, the daily shit, some of it costs coins now. Now that they have this whole daily thing going on, I should save my coins.
I'm gonna save up.
The crouton.
And start rising the buttons, do something!
Like all right.
Never strikes twice, but I do.
I thought those only came out in a bunch of there's an enrage on the field. No enrage on the field. Also, misremembered. Was easy. Fuck shit up with my old broken deck. Not broken in a good way, broken in a bad way.
Minion Masters! Showtime!
Do you follow? What are you doing? How is that not in range? Oh, fuck you from the fattest part of my ass. What? You can kiss the fattest part of my ass, or fuck you from the deepest part of my heart, but whatever. I'll go with both. Why not? Mixing up my metaphors. What time is it? Only 10. Not late enough for me to mix up metaphors. I've been doing this for a while though. It's getting frustrating. Be able to get both of them. Alright, drag him up this way? Nope. Didn't make it in time. Just walk away from the enemy. Go back there and kick his ass. Horrible placement, but it's got to. Almost feels like Spin the Wind got more health. That's obnoxious. What am I supposed to do? Bonk. At least I can do those little manipulating mana puff moves now and then. Don't pull them off like I used to, but I do sometimes pull them off. Trying to knock off some of the rust. On mana, that's a problem. Potentially fatal problem. Two of those fuckers out. And. Oh, because I have two of those fuckers out. I'm like, how did they kill my Minotaur? That's how. I didn't even see him cast the second one. Probably have done one of these a while ago. Can't even tell if I'm in their hitbox. Oh, I'm dead. Doesn't matter. I hate that they replaced those. Oh, I've got a video to watch. Don't want a copyright strike, so hold on.